close.
They've gone around
4-2 since then. Here's Trouble with a one counter. He scores! They've had some good chances besides the goal. Here's a chance for Dryden. He scores! Batted down. Heads up play by Ristolainen. Here's Kako again. And Prater. He scores! Oh, what a goal by Chris Prater!
Digs it free again. Frost behind the back pass. Giroux holds. Sends it in front. They dig for it. They score! Frost was poking away. Atkinson there as well. The Flyers on the board.
50 seconds to go. Rangers lead 3-1. Panarin with a takeaway, and he scores!
Now John Tavares. Nylander's got a step to the net. Scores! There is Simmons ducking a check and trying to play it in front for Spezza. It'll come loose for Ritchie shooting. Loose in front. Scores! Trying to get around teams. Michael Bunting playing in his 50th NHL game tonight. Centered in front. Off to Matthew. Beauty. And it's 3-0.
Flies down the right wing with a wrist shot. A save by Campbell. Gives it up top. 3 seconds to go. Two to go. McKinnon to Girard with a shot. He scores! Kadri to Val. Nichushkin to the point. Here's Jack Johnson. Wrist shot. Knocked down in front. Val after him. He scores!
Here's Travis Dermott scores! Travis Dermott's got his first of the year. It'll pile up with Megna. And a shot loose in front. Tavares scores! Wins the battle in tight. And it's 5-2. Patrick can't clear the zone. Kept alive by Brody. Leafs going to try that good defensive strategy by playing right in front. Matthews scores! Riley and Nylander get to the bench. Muzzin is out. And here's Matthews. Couple of goals. Scores! Patrick goal! His fourth career! Since joining the Leafs, especially over the last month or so, Engvall with a burst! Scores!
And again, that's just sort of how the night's been going. McKinnon. Dumps it off. Landeskog down low. Score! Redirected by Nazem Kadri. The second of the game.
Tanner Pearson knocks it down as Connor Garland is on it. He'll stop to escape Victor Mete. Spins, throws it in front. Scores! Tierney back on it for Lassie Thompson. Over to Brown. Walks in. Drops it. Thompson fires and it's off the leg and wide. Brown in front. Scores! Gaudet. In trouble right in front. Gustafson the save. Rebound scores. Tyler Mott on the turnover. Puts it into the back of the net. Miller won it. Slapped it back for Hughes. He'll get it across. And it's Luke Shen that'll drive the net. Scores. Here's Hughes. Drops it off. Quick shot. Scores. Bo Horvat. Hughes will drop it off for Miller. Takes a shot, scores! Alex Chiasson at the side of the net, taps it home, power play goal. And he'll hand it off for Norris. Josh Norris going to the net, trying to feed it in front for Tkachuk. Following up on the play is Mete. They score! Brady Tkachuk tapped it in. JT Miller. Right back in. Miller going to the net. Great play! Great goal!
Larkin with a wrist shot, hit the goal post, and then it got cleared. It sneaked through, but Lozon was there to clear it right, but they score! Mabry!
To the line, Wennberg, he'll get it back. Johansson from the sidewall, trades places with Wennberg. Johansson at the line now. Up top, it's done, right in, a shot, he scores! And the Red Wings do up front, a loose play. Osterley lost his edge. Donskoy, Gore down in front, Donato, bullseye!
Back in, Namestnikov took the shot, scores! I think he's playing for China.
Boom. Scores!
Raymond. Raymond gets the goal! 3-2!
Now Oleksiak. Here comes the big guy. Jamie Oleksiak cuts. Donato shot, scores!
So, Adam Ernie.
There's the one he's
should have had during the game.
Right. Gives the Red Wings the lead.
As Lindholm swats it away at the stripe. Steele trying to find room on the right side. Was looking for Henry. Coming in late. Drysdale gets it over. And Terry scores. Raquel coming in late. Gets a little touch pass. Forced wide. Threw it to the net. And he had Milano coming in on the back door. Zegras gets it back to Milano again to Raquel. And he scores!
And the Golden Knights have numbers the other way. Off ice comes Will Carrier towards the net, and he scores! Will Carrier finishing off a 3-on-1 rush!
And I believe it was 6 games before the injury. And he's got another one here tonight. He's now got 7. And the Ducks have another one!
Well, we still got 3 minutes left in this second period, so there appears to be no tail off.
Lindholm with a shot that's redirected on the way.
Janmark, he'll skate it up ice. Driving wide on Lindholm, feeds it out in front, score! Now it's center ice, Zegras. Lost to the Stone, and up ice comes Janmark. Shorthanded, a breakaway, and he scores! That's 2 shorthanded goals tonight.
Assist on Drysdale, gives it up, gets it back, and Sonny Milano off to the races. Into the Vegas zone, wide on left wing, great pass, Drysdale scores!
Pacioretty gets it again, his rush shot and he scores! That's Pacioretty, upstairs!
Steams in on his off wing, bad angle shot, Stolarz kept it out. Lindholm got a stick on it to the line, it gets away from Theodore. Lundestrom after the loose puck, will put it in the empty net!
Stevenson, Stone, Smith, Dodonov, Pacioretty and Petrangelo. Petrangelo across for Pacioretty. Back to Petrangelo. Shot, score! Riley Smith on the deflection.
Get a hard check. Frees it up for Hyman. He'll gain the line onside with Cassie. And a shot, scores! Zach Hyman!
We heard the boys in the studio talking about Tox suit from back in the day with...
Penguins tie it up. On the drive from the right wing circle, Jake Getzel.
And McDavid brings it out. Now it's a 2-on-1 with Hyman. Dumoulin back. McDavid to Hyman. What time to score? He's got 2. And Edmonton regains the lead 2-1.
Lead the Penguins 2-1. Both teams make changes. Here's Rodriguez. Give and go. Evan Rodriguez. 3 shots in the first period. And Kluger scores.
Check by Crosby. McDavid keeps it alive. Russell's open. To Barry, shot, redirects it home, what a tip in front! On Friday, this is the second of a 5-game roadie for the Penguins. Here's Drysdale to McDavid, Bouchard a tap-in! He's in trouble, coughs it up, Puljujärvi rams it against the boards, Hyman waiting, McDavid will take it himself and score! Empty netter, Connor McDavid to put it away, 5-2, Oilers!